Hello everyone, today we're going to be installing Windows Longhorn build 8.3683 in VMware. Now, this is the oldest leaked build of Longhorn out there. Okay, so I'm just going to create the VM. Typical. Now it's probably not going to detect the disk image in there, but I'm just going to... Oh yeah, Windows XP Professional. So I will now put in a product key. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. I will name the VM Windows Longhorn build 3683. Oh. Wait, I already made this VM? Okay, whatever. So yeah, switch to multiple files, I guess. Power on the virtual machine after creation. Now you need to set the BIOS date. This has a BIOS date of sometime around 2002. Okay, I actually got it first try. Okay, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I am back. I am now going to install it. Now as you can see, this is exactly like the Windows XP setup. So as you can see, this looks exactly like the Windows XP setup so far. I'm just gonna go into full screen. I'm used to VirtualBox where I press Control F. I'm going to zoom in here. So, yeah. Please wait while setup formats the partition. Now, that's not going to take very long, because this is a 512 megabyte partition. It's not going to take very long. So please wait while setup copies files to Windows and installation folders. This may take several minutes to complete. So this isn't gonna take that long. It's already at 30%. It's been like 10 seconds. So we're already halfway there. So yeah, it's copying all the files. You can see it's going very fast in the bottom. At the bottom right. Please wait while setup. Oh, now it's restarting the computer. It does that. Of course it does that. Now, as you can see, at the bottom left it says 1985 to 2003 instead of 2001, so this hasn't been modified. So yeah, collecting information, dynamic update. Now it's just installing Windows. Of course, this won't take 39 minutes as it is VMware. I will cut the video, and so I will see you when setup is done. Okay, so we are back. Setup is finished. That actually took way shorter than I expected it to. So VM's just gonna restart. This is Windows XP Professional. And now. Longhorn, please wait. It still says 2001 at the bottom left for the please screen. For some reason, I don't know why. I guess I didn't bother to change that. But yeah, we are going to wait. Okay, so we are back. Now we are into the we are not in the out of box experience. So this has a BIOS date of September 23rd of 2002. Okay then. So it says welcome here. You can notice. Oh wait, never mind. Okay, we are in. So I am going to go and install VMware Tools. Oh yeah. So yeah, as I was saying, that was Windows Longhorn build 3683 in VMware. Goodbye.